Are you struggling trying to find the right size dining table light fixture? Whether it's for a dining table in a dining room or a kitchen, doesn't matter. I'm going to share a fabulous formula with you today to make sure you pick out the right size dining light fixture every single time. When it comes to picking out the right size light fixture for a dining table, proportion is everything. So here's your simple fix. You're going to take a tape measure, and I want you to measure the width of your table. And in this case, we have 46 inches. You're going to take the width of your table and subtract 10 inches for one side. That gets me down to 36 inches. 10 inches for the other side of the table. That takes me to 26 inches. And looky there, I've got a 25.5-inch light fixture. That is a winner. So to keep your proportion correct, you take the width of your table and subtract 10 inches from each side of your table, and you'll have the right size fixture. You can push that proportion a little bit and subtract 8 inches from either side of the table and as little as 6 inches, but that 8 to 10 area will always land you in the right direction. So good luck picking out that correct size light fixture.